Good morning, good morning, good morning. Still kids coming? Good morning, come on in. Hello, hello, come on in. Lots of room down front. If you want to sit in the grass, you can. Well, hey there, how do you do? Hey there, how do you do, do, do? It's good to be together with you. Hey there, how do you do? Sounding good. Hey there, how do you do? Oh, hey there, how do you do, do, do? It's good to be together with you. Hey there, how do you do? All of us have different names, different faces and different frames. If you weren't here, it wouldn't be the same. Hey there, how do you do? Sing it with me, go. Hey there, how do you do? Oh, hey there, how do you do, do, do? It's good to be together with you. Hey there, how do you do? And there's a treasure here inside, a gift of love and a light that shines. Let's give it away while we sing these lines. Hey there, how do you do? Are you ready? Hey there, how do you do? How do you do, do? It's good to be together with you. Oh, how do you do? Good job. Hey, my name's Mr. Chip, and this is God Squad. And the song that we're singing right now, it's called Hey There. It's a hello song. We use this to start our day. It's a fun way to say hello and good morning. And here's how we do it in the fun way. See, I think God Squad is a great place to meet and make a new friend. I believe that's true. I do, because I've seen it happen before. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to sing the song again. And by the way, you all sound really good. You must have had breakfast today. Who had breakfast today? Oh, good. Put your hands down. I don't want to know what you had. I have a reason for that. But don't tell me. Today, I want to see if you can find a face in this room that you don't know and give that face just a friendly wave hello. See, that's how friendships start. But first, everyone, everybody say first. First, you have to add something to your face. You have to add your smile. Did you bring your smile with you to God Squad? You did not forget your smile. No, you cannot. It's with you all the time. Find it, your very best smile, wherever it is, and put it on. Looks pretty good. Show it to somebody and give them a wave. Well, hey, hey, hello, hello. Nice to see you. Oh, it's so great to be with you. Hey there, how do you do? Good job, everybody. Great job. I think you should keep that smile on your face the rest of the day. It looks so good on you. It really does. Hey, you know what? There are kids watching God Squad at home, and I'll bet they've got their smiles on now. So let's find a camera and say hi, everybody at home. Well, hey, at home, it's really good to be with you, too. I'm glad to see you. Hey there, how do you do? Good job. Hey, let's do it one more time, and this time, everybody clap your hands while you sing. Go! Hey there, how do you do? Hey there, how do you do, do, do? It's good to be together with you. Hey there, how do you do? Well, I really like being with you. Hey there, how do you do? Well, it's so nice to be with you. Hey there, how do you do? Do, 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 do. Hey, give each other a big applause and don't forget the jelly. Nicely done, everybody. Well, it is good to be with you this morning on a little bit of a chilly morning in Lakeside. I don't mind it. I have to admit, it was kind of nice, wasn't it? Waking up today and going, whoa, where did I wake up? When I went to bed, it was steamy. When I woke up, it was nice. Hey, we have a big morning planned. You see, we have our reading chair here, which means we have a story. And I'm excited for that for you. But first, let's do this. Let's give thanks for this day and for this fun that we're about to have. Because you know what I always think? I always think that these things are like gifts for us, you know? And whenever I get a gift, I'm always careful to say thanks for it. How about you? Do you do that? Yeah? Yeah? How was the birthday yesterday? Did you get some gifts? I'll bet you said thank you all around, didn't you? I'll bet you did. Well, listen, let's do that. Let's give thanks for this day, everyone, because it's a new day. Anything can happen. God has plans for us today, and I know they're good. So open your arms really big like this. To get ready to receive this humongous gift of a day, and then bring it to yourself and give yourself a squeeze. Because God loves you so much. And let's all just say thank you. Thank you, Lord, for what you bring to us. You bless us with so many good things. And in this day, we are thankful that we could be here together. Bring us what we need. You know us the best, and you love us the most. But we just want to take a minute and say thanks. And we ask it in all of your holy names. And everyone said, amen. Thank you for praying with me. That sound means something has been delivered in our mailbox. Let's find out what it is. All right. Do you like getting mail? It's pretty fun. Sometimes strange things come out of this mailbox. So. Oh, nothing strange today. Just water. Oh, there was something else in there. Did you see something else? I thought I did. I thought I did too, but I need to get a drink. Let's see what it is. Oh, check this out. Oh my goodness. It's a hot dog, everybody. Check out the screen up there. Tonight is the Wednesday night family picnic, and we want you to know about it. It's so fun. It happens at 5:30 down at Perry Park. And Perry Park is the park you walk down the waterfront. As far as you can go, you'll find us at Perry Park. And it happens at 5:30. Who's ever been before? Have you ever been? It's a fun time, everyone. And tonight looks like the weather's going to be great for it. So the day's going to get brighter as it goes. And we have hot dogs, macaroni salad, baked beans, cookies, lemonade, watermelon. Yes? So, but anyway, we want you all to come. What time does it start? 5:30. Please come. I'm going to set this up here. You know, when Wesley was here, I would do this. He'd set it up here, and Wesley would come and steal it. Well, it wasn't really stealing. He just took it, but it was always cute. But I'm missing Wesley. You know where he's at? Back in school. You believe it? That's just too much. Well, you know, I just asked earlier. You guys all raised your hand when you said you had breakfast. So I'm curious. Let's do something I like to call the breakfast survey. I'm going to name some stuff that kids like to eat for breakfast, and if I name the thing you had today, just raise your hand. Let me know I guessed right, okay? Do you remember what you had for breakfast? That's the biggest challenge, isn't it? What did I have for breakfast? Okay, you got it? Here we go. Who had cereal with milk on it? Oh, good start to the day and an easy way to get it going. How about this? Anybody have some eggs for breakfast? Eggs. How about bacon? I smelled your bacon when I was riding my bike down the lakeside. Hey, did anybody have pancakes for breakfast? Pancakes back there. How about waffles? Oh, how about muffins? Did anybody have muffins? Hey, did anybody have, oh, let's see. Oh, Hank, did you take care of the hot dog for us? Oh, it's fallen down. Oh, Hank is coming for the hot dog. Here, Hank. You smelled it. Here you go. See ya. I knew someone was going to come and get it. I was surprised it was Hank, though. Where were we? You guys, that was startling, wasn't it? Here we just are, Mel, a little, oh, let's talk about breakfast, and oh, there's a monster! Well, Hank is a very friendly monster, I should say. That's our monster from Monster Under My Bed. You know that song? Yes? That's Hank the monster. All right, let's see. I have to guess a couple more things. I'm thinking I'm forgetting one. There's one. Oh, pizza! Wait, you'd never had pizza for breakfast? Oh, I see. I see. You haven't been to college yet, so when you go to college. Hey, guess, but in Lakeside, how about donuts? Oh, I know a place in the summertime where the people go to stand in line with their sweatshirts on at the break of dawn. Like this morning, they got one thing on their mind. What is it? A P-A-T-I-O. Yeah, patio donut. That's how you spell patio. Spell it with me. P-A-T-I-O. Ooh. Patio donut. Chocolate frosted for mom and coconut for dad. Cinnamon for Aunt Marie and a plain one for grandma. She likes to dunk them in her tea. Let's spell it. Go. P-A-T-I-O. Patio donut. Can you spell it by yourself? I'm listening. Patio donut. Oh, yeah. Well, you can travel all over the world. Find lots of good things, I'm sure. Oh, you can go from coast to coast, but nothing can compare. Oh, with those P-A-T-I-O, a patio donuts. The people just go nuts for those P-A-T-I-O, patio donuts. Hey, let's hear it for patio donuts. They're pretty good. But you can't eat too many of them, you know? What? Something's coming. What is this? Oh! Oh! Look, everybody! It's our friend Cody the Coyote! Oh! Hey, Cody, that's cool music, and that's new!
Yeah, I just made it this morning, man!
Very cool, I like it! Hey, you know, Cody is a new friend who's becoming a God Squad. Cody the Coyote, he's practicing telling jokes. He wants to be a comedian. He likes to make people laugh. He had a really funny joke for us yesterday, and I invited Cody to come back today. So, do you want to hear another joke? Okay. Okay, Cody, you're on, brother.
Okay, man. What did the ocean say to the beach?
What did the ocean say to the beach? I don't know.
Nothing. He just waved.
Oh, he just waved. Oh. Let's hear it for Cody the Coyote, everybody. Everybody go. Oh. See you later, Cody.
Oh, wait. Oh. Hank says thanks for the hot dog, man.
Oh, yeah, you're welcome. Hank says thanks for the hot dog, man. Cody. Great job. Hey, you guys, big plans today? Look, the sun is coming out. I was just about to do this song. It's perfect. Come on, let's do this one. I was going to tell you, I was going to encourage you and go, don't worry, everybody. The sun is still up there, but we can celebrate it rolling out on us. You ready? This is a good one. There's some motions to this one. Ooh, let's tune. We tune because we care. Also, it's Symphony Week. There's probably like real musicians here, so let's really tune up. All right, here we go. Remember this one? Let's do it. Here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo-doo, sunbeams. Here comes the sun. All right, you know the words and you know the tune, but do you know the motions? Did you know the Beatles had motions to their songs? I'm so glad you came to God Squad to learn this today. Starts out with a sun, and as we sing, here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Keep them up there, because sunbeams are about to go out. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Two thumbs up for it's all right. And then in the middle of the song, there's a thing called a bridge, and it's just lots of sunbeams like this. Sun, 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 here it comes. And we're going to just fill the place up with sunbeams. Let's do it. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo, sunbeams. Here comes the sun, I say. It's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun.
Here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo-doo, sunbeams. Here comes the sun. I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to their faces.
You still have your smile on?
Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo-doo, here comes the sun. I say, yeah, it's all right.
Here comes the bridge, lots of sunbeams. Let's do it. Here we go.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Yeah. Do it again, everybody.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Yeah. Share them with somebody.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Hey, let's share them with the kids at home. Go.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Nice. Turn to the person next to you and say, hey, you know, you're looking pretty sunny today.
Little darling, I feel the ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right.
Well done, everybody, everybody.
Hello. Oh.
Miss Abigail is here with the story. Come on, everybody, if you want, you can come a little closer to see the pictures.
Hey, Mr. Chip, guess what?
What?
We have a birthday in the house today.
We do.
Her name is Sydney, and she's turning 10 years old today.
Where is Sydney, the birthday?
I don't know. Sydney's over here.
Where? Oh,
happy
Sydney.
Birthday, Sydney.
Hey, could we sing a birthday song for Sydney real
yes,
quick?
Yes, can we please?
Could we? Would that be okay?
Yeah.
10 years old? All right. Cool. Have a seat, brother. Get comfortable. Let's do it.
Let's sing it.
So everybody, you can help us. Your part is, happy birthday to you. Try that.
Happy birthday to you.
Here we go.
It takes me back to those good old days. Happy birthday to you.
Oh yeah.
You sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday to you. Well, it's your birthday, we wish you many more. Health and wealth and friends by the score. And cut the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday to you.
Let's all sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sydney. Happy birthday.
That's here for Sydney, turning 10 years old today. Woo-hoo-hoo. Happy birthday, Sydney. Thank you for that, Miss Abigail. Okay, everyone, give your attention. And would you,
alrighty.
Could you not do that? Thank you. All right,
here we go. All right, you guys. We're going to read a book today called Mighty Miss Maya. And this one is actually based on a real little girl. And we'll get to see her picture closer to the end of the book. Let's see. I'm Maya. This is Abby, my golden doodle. She's the sweetest dog, part retriever and part poodle. Abby is different, just like me. She doesn't have four paws, she only has three. We're going on adventures, daring and grand. We might climb tall mountains or play in the sand. I hope we see leopards and otters that dance. Adventures await if we just take a chance. You're too small for adventures, some grown-ups will say. But that won't get me down or stand in my way. See it, then be it, I say each day. If I believe I can, I'm nearly halfway. Mom says I was born just knowing I can. Here's the story of how it began. I was born very early and really quite small. Right from the start, I had to give it my all. She's tiny but mighty, the nurses would say. She's one fierce girl and grows stronger each day. You're mighty, my mom and dad whispered to me. Mighty Miss Maya, you were born to be. Mighty Miss Maya, a name that stuck. I'm a kid with a plan and a whole lot of pluck. Enough with all that, I don't want to run out of time. I see a big mountain, I know I can climb. High in the mountains, who knows what I'll see. Was that a moose flying by on just one ski? Don't climb too high, says Dad, you might get hurt. I'm afraid you'll fall down and land in the dirt. I've fallen a few times, or maybe nine. Falls happen a lot, I know I'll be fine. See it, then be it, I always say. If I believe I can, I'm nearly halfway. I see myself scaling the tallest peaks, high on the mountain and sun on my cheeks. With the right tools and Abby in tow, I climb to the top where there's oodles of snow. For our next adventure, we're off to the beach. I hope we see baby whales that jump and breach. There's lots to discover in the deep blue sea. Will I find a mermaid who looks just like me? The water is shallow where I swim and splash. My brothers go where the waves tumble and crash. Mom says, stay on the beach, play with your toys. But I'm determined to be with the boys. See it, then be it, I always say. If I believe I can, I'm nearly halfway. I see myself with wind in my hair, riding waves as sailfish soar through the air. I'm surfing waves with Abby by my side, speeding past my brothers, a fantastic ride. I'm sad that our adventures are almost done. Let's head to the forest for a little more fun. In the woods, animals play hide and seek. My brothers and I swing high over the creek. I've never made it to the swing on my own. Today, I'm determined to do it alone. Unsteady and nervous, I stumble and trip. As I walk down the bank, I begin to slip. I almost give up, but I stop and I say, see it, then be it, I'm nearly halfway. Abby keeps me steady, I walk down the slope, I reach for the swing and hold tight to the rope. Hooray, I did it, I yell, feeling proud. I never gave up, now I'm touching a cloud. Obstacles could stand in front of mine and Abby's way, but that won't keep us from adventures each day. See it, then be it. Believe it, that's true. When I believe, there's so much more I can do. We want you to know that you can do it too. We're all mighty inside. Yes, even you. And here's a picture of the real Maya and Abby.
There we go.
Thank you, thank you.
Thanks, Miss Abigail. Thank you, thank you. Good job. Well done. Good attention. Good paying attention, everybody. Hey, when you were coming down here this morning, anybody get lost or turned around?
No.
Have you ever gotten lost in Lakeside before?
Yeah.
It's not hard to get lost in Lakeside, especially if it's your first time. So you know what? Once we were here at God Squad, this was years and years ago, and we did our craft, and everybody went home, and this little boy's name is Jack. I think Jack was probably about 6 years old, to maybe seven. And he said, I'll see you, Mr. Chip. I know where my grandma's house is, and I'm going home. And I said, okay. So Jack took off. And we're picking, cleaning up. And pretty soon, here comes Jack back to God Squad, carrying his craft, with tears running down his cheeks. And I said, Jack, what's wrong? Jack said, Mr. Chip, I'm lost. I said, Jack, do you know where you are right now? And he looked around and he said, I'm at God Squad. I said, you're not lost. He said, but I don't know where my grandma's house is. I said, well, you hang out here with me, and we're cleaning up, and I'll bet your grandma will be here pretty soon. And pretty soon, that's exactly what happened. See, Jack was pretty smart. He went back to where he knew he wouldn't be lost, didn't he? Good idea, Jack. Anyway, I was thinking about it. And I thought, wouldn't it be good if there was a song that if we learned this song, we would never be lost in Lakeside? Bless you. Well, you'll never be lost in Lakeside if you know this song. You'll never be lost in Lakeside if you know this song. This song's all about the streets that run towards the lake, and it starts with oak and it ends with poplar. Are you ready? See if you can sing it with me. First, there's oak, then there's linn, followed by sycamore, Maple, Walnut, Central, Cedar, wait, there's 8 streets more. There goes Jasmine, here comes Laurel, the very next one is Vine. Peach, Plum, Cherry, hey, you're doing fine. Next to the last, but not the least, there's Elm Avenue. Now we're almost at the end, and I've enjoyed my walk with you. Poplar is the end of the road. Now you know them all, and you'll never be lost in Lakeside if you know this song. All right, that's how it goes. So let's have a little fun. Let's do this. Get your frog legs on, like this, so you can leap up and shout out the name of your street when it comes by. Have some street pride. Really shout loud. Are you ready? First, there's... I'll wait for you to get... I'll wait. Well, I'll wait for these guys to get ready. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm stuck. It's like at a swim meet, right? And everybody... Oh, and I got to get back on the block again. All right. Get loaded. Here we go. First, there's... Oh! Then there's Lynn. Woo! Followed by Sycamore, Maple, Walnut, Central, Cedar. Wait, there's 8 streets more. There goes Jasmine. Here comes Laurel. The very next one is Vine, Peach, Plum, Cherry. Hey, you're doing fine. And next to the last, but not the least, there's Elm Avenue. And now we're almost at the end, and I've enjoyed my walk with you. Poplar, any poplarites here? No? Oh, it's the end of the road. It's a long ways away. And you'll never be lost in the Lakeside if you know this song. Come on, get your frog legs back on, because we're going to have more fun. We're going to jump on every single street. Let's pretend we live on every single street. See if you can name every single name. Are you ready? Turn to the person next to you and say, you can do it. First, there's, oh, then there's Lynn, followed by Sycamore, Maple, Walnut, Central, Cedar, wait, there's 8 streets more, doing good. There goes Jasmine, here comes Laurel, very next one is, yeah, Peach, Plum, Cherry, woo, hey, you're doing fine. Next to the last, but not the least, there's Elm Avenue. Now we're almost at the end, and I've enjoyed my walk with you. Poplar, it's the end of the road. Now you know them all. Let's sing it together, everybody. And you'll never be lost in Lakeside if you know this. Let's hear it for Lakeside. It's a pretty fun place to wake up. Woo-hoo-hoo. Great job, everybody, everybody. More mail. I love it when we have a happy mail day. Let's see what's in us today. Oh, it's the craft. You guys, check this out. The craft today is a sticker sheet craft, which is pretty fun. We're doing a beach scene. So you're going to get a sheet with just the scene, the beach scene, with nothing on it. Pretty plain, pretty empty beach. And then you're going to get the sheet with all these cool stickers with tons of beachy stuff. I see sandcastles, beach toys, beach balls. Anyway, your job, as always, is to make your beach scene, your craft, one of a kind. Take your finger and go, one of a kind. And the way you do that is just by using your imagination and your creativity and see what you come up with. And it'll be really fun. We're going to do this craft out on the street like we always do. We have it blocked off for you and swept off as well. Oh, there's something else in here. Hang on. What could... It's our snack today. It's goldfish crackers. Wesley's favorite. Wesley the cat's favorite. So that's our snack today. We also have some lemonade and ice water for you guys. Tomorrow is Thursday, and that means all requests Thursday. So if you're going to be with us tomorrow, come with some songs in your mind that you might want to sing. There might be a song that you really wish we would have sung this week and we didn't get to it. So tomorrow, come with that. All we're going to do is dirt songs. Okay? Picnic tonight, 5:30. Who's coming? I hope you can. How about a little ice cream to go? Here we go.
middle of the summer, really nothing like it. Cool and creamy and oh so dreamy. Chocolate and vanilla, strawberry too. It really doesn't matter, any flavor will do. If it's ice cream, help me, you scream.